Health Secretary Enrique Ona is terribly disappointed with the latest Senate version of the sin tax bill. Ona says lawmakers must not lose sight of the implications of sin taxes on health programs and how the bill aims to reduce the number of smokers in the country. Ona points out part of the revenue generated from the proposed sin tax bill will be allocated to universal health care and will benefit the youth and the poor.
Let's not forget the basic issue here. The basic issue is one of health. We want to prevent the young, and unfortunately in our country, this is poor segment of the population, the 40 to 50% of our poor families that smokes the most. One is health, and the second is the sustainability of our health program. Of course, it's true that it will affect some of the farmers and some of our cigarette workers, but we're a very, very small segment of the population compared to our total population.